Right now, state police are on the scene of a crash on Route 101 eastbound by Exit 9 in Exeter. The crash happened just before 7 o'clock this morning. The right lane is temporarily closed. As you can see, a crane was used to lift the semi-trailer out. The cab of the tractor trailer currently in the woods there. According to police, the accident did cause some minor injuries. The cause of the crash remains under investigation.